Get the pair of scissors, Dad.
No. Don't shake it, whatever you do. It's not, it's really important.
It's a dog.
It's a dog, it's bloody dead.
Or a knife. Yeah,
that'll do. That'll help. Slowly, you'll have
it. Bust them, aren't they? I like that. I don't know how to get him out. She just cuts the roof. I didn't know she came off. It's going to be a sarcastic thing, isn't it? Yeah, there's another box inside the box.
Have you just like, you know all this stuff that you can get rid of in
your... No, I literally,
don't worry about it. I'll get all that shit moved at our ashes.
Like I'm sick. No, I spent a lot of time though. The wait is worth it because he'll love the gift.
This is revenge, isn't it, for every time we come to your house and put stuff to barge it as well, and an awful stupid wrong bin. So
that's what I'm saying.
Put him in
there.
It's not for. Put it in there. Michael, in there.
It's what?
You've genuinely got rid of every cardboard box you've got, had you?
That was a proper one.
You fucking dickhead. They've had me pants right down there, haven't
they? Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. What do you think about the present?
Yeah, top notch, that.